Refuse to fuck with the media, but I had to tap in with my people, man. Refuse media. That interview coming soon. They just lined me up for the free throw. You hear me? Yeah. Do be on the lookout. Oh.
Tighten with that top shelf quick, huh? Man, these baby stone gorillas won't stop, would it? These motherfuckers dropped, like I said in the last reaction. Every time I motherfucking turn around and do a reaction, these niggas got another one. And you know I gots to do it. Man, they got, they went and got Mr. LA, RJ, Mr. LA on this motherfucker. Siete seven time. This is gonna be the first time I tapped in to Siete seven time. You know what I'm saying? Well, let's tap in real quick, nigga. RJ, nigga, I'm still salty. I ain't got my interview, nigga. I'm Mr. LA of the YouTube. Mr. LA to YouTube. You know I need my Mr. LA interview. Let's see what's happening with this reaction, nigga. Baby Stone Gorillas, nigga, untouchable. RJ, see if they said it time. Oh, I fucked up.
Oh, yeah, so.
Hold on. Y'all know I'll be forgetting mine. Here we go. All right, here we go.
Boy, Donnie Diamonds line, you see me out here, my nigga. Fuck, nigga, I got they hat on. I'm out here, nigga, flashing they money. Texas Park, my
yeah,
boy.
Yeah, right here, bro.
Based on gorillas, nigga. I'm a gorilla my damn self, nigga. So you see me, I'm out here. Nobody outside. I'm waiting for you, niggas.
Nigga, how did I know who was going to jump out on them, nigga? I knew the exact person was going to jump out on this nigga.
Say you talking about, now you talking about.
Shout out Donnie Diamonds too. That's a comedian in the city. He hot as fish grease right now. He doing his thing. He did the gangbanging. What is it? What is it people call who answer the phone? Customer service. Yeah, like gangbanging customer service or whatever. That shit was motherfucking hilarious, nigga. Go tap into that on the IG. Donnie Diamonds, nigga. We got to get an interview, nigga.
My niggas creeping on LA night. If you survive, pop up dead in the daylight. Niggas don't fight their own battles, they got stage fright. Fuck it, I handle my candle with this tape knife.
Yeah, that sound hard already. I seen this on the gram though. Sauce posted it on the gram. All kind of niggas was posting it. Boy, the niggas was all in the 7-Eleven, blowing blunts and all kind of shit, nigga. I was like, could you imagine just being out of town and pulling up to that 7-Eleven not knowing what's going on, nigga? Run that back real quick so we can hear the music.
My niggas creeping on LA night. If you survive, pop up dead in the daylight. Niggas don't fight their own battles, they got stage fright. Fuck it, I handle my candle with this tape knife. Got me feeling untouchable. Glock hugging, it's uncomfortable. This type of money, I'm a huckster. They ain't stop making guns cause you comfortable.
My nigga Peso, what up AFN Peso, do your thing, nigga. I was at Boy's first interview. If you ain't know, man, go tap into that. And we finna double back and do another one, nigga. That's what I'm saying, I'm finna get back to these interviews. I'm finna get back to what I love doing. Finna get, hey, Baby Stone Gorillas, let's get this interview, nigga. I need to interview everybody on this motherfucker right here, nigga. And Peso, nigga.
I know you feeling untouchable. I know you think you untouchable.
Right now, foreign bitch, late night, bust down. Leaning for the place, I skip out, you get gunned down. Seen it kept staring at my chain, I had to rest him. He had his gun, and I had mine, I got the best of him. Fuck the op.
He said he had his gun, I had mine, I got the best of him. Slumlord Troll, see you in there too, nigga. That nigga said he don't do interviews, nigga. That nigga's young thug, nigga, but I gotta shout him out, nigga. He doing his motherfucking thing too, nigga.
Nigga, like he was selling at the festival. Buzz down the GLE, I tried to put the 40s on it. 4-5 lemon squeeze, I had to put the stick up on the nigga. Said he claimed he seen me, he seen a devil on him. Fucking shells, hit him nothing 9, I left powder on him. Slided with my killer, he from South, he tryna kill a nigga. Ten a gang member, he exclusive with this killer niggas. Buzz down, call, you would've thought that we was killing niggas. Yeah, they say I got like 6 bodies, that's some killer nigga. 13 or 16, that age, I was drilling niggas. Bouncing out of Stolos, walk up and tryna kill a nigga. Watch what you wear on your fitted, I'm a dome nigga.
My niggas creeping on LA night, if you survive, pop up there.
Man, how long these niggas been rapping? Cause it off visual, it looked like niggas just start rapping, but as good as niggas is, I was like, these niggas can't just start rapping, bro. These niggas had to be rapping for a minute. These niggas is hard. Pause, man, but we from the West Coast. We don't do that pause shit, but whatever. For the East Coast fans, pause.
Head in the daylight. Niggas don't fight their own battles, they don't play right. Fuck it, I handle my candle with this K-knife. Got me feeling untouchable. Glock hugging is uncomfortable. This type of money, I'm a huckstable. They ain't stop making guns cause you copped them. I know you feeling untouchable.
Hey, it's some gangbanging and real ism in this video. I see some real ism in the background. Like, oh, okay.
I know you think you untouchable. I know some killers who be thugging in these streets. Wear the wrong hat, body in a white sheet. Slang with my jungle niggas smoking IP. All my niggas juice told me pull up in the APs. Politics ain't an issue. I'm on what you want, flipping nigga out his shoes. Better watch how you talking, these young niggas get it popping. Plotting on me and scripting niggas out their pocket. Sliding down feet, crack the bitch, she out of pocket. This 4-5-C, lead him up just like a rocket. Better hop, think twice forever trying to pop it. We can put up on your.
That nigga look, he already looked to sound like a 16. I heard it, I said, oh yeah, he said, hey, real ism going up, man, real Stockdale 16, huh?
Black ninja sharp as my mama. He can't get that spinner, little runner, that's my hitman. You ain't tryna slide him, how you pop it out your list then? Rancid ass Khaleesi, tryna kick it like a kiss then. Mr. Double back, I double back, you get shit back.
Slumpy on session, we tryna push the nigga shit back. I should've ran down, but instead we got to stump him out. Top I've been set, so don't act.
That's that nigga move, that's, hey, that nigga top, what do you say? Top him in the section. That nigga, he look. My nigga top.
Session. We trying to push the nigga shit back. I should've ran down, but instead we got to stump him out. Top I've been set, so don't ask me why I'm hanging out. I would've fucked your bitch, but instead she wanna
look,
take me
I
out.
I swear I could've fucked your bitch, one more time I had to pass her down. And fall like that bitch and roll like her shit can pass around. When my niggas see something they don't like, they start blasting around. We on our way up to the fucking top, better start asking around.
Creeping on that late night. If you survive, pop up dead in the daylight.
My niggas in the studio said, nigga, we got RG on the track. Somebody gonna have to yell on this motherfucking nigga.
Niggas don't fight, they don't battle, they don't play right. Fuck it, I handle my candle with this K-knife. Got me feeling untouchable. Glock hugging is uncomfortable. This type of money, I'm a huckstable. They ain't stop making guns cause you cocked. I know you feeling untouchable. I know you think you untouchable.
Tap into that, man. Baby Stone Gorillas, man. Featuring RJ Siete, seven times, man. That shit was hard all the way through. That shit was, everybody who was on that motherfucking went off. You know what I'm saying? I fucked with it. I fucked with it. You could really play that in the club or the car. So they getting to it, huh? We need more of this out of Los Angeles. More groups. More spazzing, more everybody on the song dope, more, you know what I'm saying, reality, and just more dope shit. We need more shit like this, and I don't mean copy these niggas, I'm just that element that, when you watch this shit, nigga, you know it's Los Angeles, nigga. It ain't no niggas on here trying to be the Migos, they not trying to be Texas, you know what I'm saying? You look at this shit, it's Los Angeles, so much to the point Mr. LA had to get on this motherfucker, like, hold on. This, you know what I'm saying? This is what's going on. This is what it look like, sound like. This is authentic, man. It's the Baby Stone Gorillas, man. For sure. I'm up out of here, nigga. Love y'all.